Hi everyone, my name is Trisha McDermott and I'm from the McDermott Ballet School in Roscommon, and Roscommon Sports Partnership have asked me to put together another family dance challenge. So hopefully you guys have lots of space, or as much as you can find at home. You've got maybe a drink of water handy in case you get a little bit out of breath. It's quite warm today. And we're going to start off by doing our warm-up. So let's move back, try and see how much space you have. We're going to nod our head four times. Shake your head. Maybe you remember this from some of our other videos. Circle your shoulders, circle your elbows, circle your arms. Very good. We're going to do a little bit of marching on the spot. Very good. We're going to do some balancing, some jumping jacks, turning, and then some stretches. So I know that seems like we went really, really fast, but all you have to do is follow me and get your body moving and ready to dance, okay? So make sure you have lots of space, arms out, standing up tall. Here we go. Okay. Videos, we're going to go to the right, one, two, three, and a jump. I'm going to do to the left, one, two, three, and so it's nothing fancy, just walking from side to side. If you want to copy my feet, I'm going side, behind, side, jump and clap, side, behind, side, jump and clap. We're only going to do that twice. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, then we're going to have two hands and do this kind of wave. This way, wave. That way, I'm going to just come a bit closer. So it's like two waves, two waves. I'm going to call it the hula hula bit, okay? So you have hula, 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 hula. We're going to use our feet as well. So we're going to get two steps with the two hulas. So 1, 2, 1, 2. So we have walk to side and clap, walk to side and clap, hula, 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 hula. Okay, try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a clap. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a clap. Hula, 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 hula. You can use your hips if you like. Get nice and bouncy with that. Okay, try again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Okay, so let's do that maybe 3 or 4 times with the music just to get it in our bodies and see how we get on. Here we go. So you can just have fun at the beginning, get your body into the beat, maybe just clap your hands. We're going to do this, that down section 3, maybe 4 times. So we go. Elbows, bend, bend, double bend. Stamp your left foot, bend, bend. So we're not going to do that separately, we're going to do it all at once. So we're going to go bounce, bounce, and then we're going to do bounce, bounce. But in the middle, we're going to add something different. So we're going to do a roly-poly, okay? So nice up and down forward motion. So we're going to go 1, 2, in, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So low hands, roly poly, low hands, roly poly. Then we're going to do the same legs, but change up the arms. So we're going to go up, up, roly poly, up, up, roly poly. And I am kind of moving forward a little bit, but if you don't have the space, then you can do it on the spot side to side as well. So that's fine. So the whole thing looks like, the whole new section looks like this. Low, roly-poly, low, roly-poly, high, roly-poly, high, roly-poly, okay? So the whole thing from the very start up to there goes 1, 2 of those, then your hula to the right, and your hula to the left, and low, roly-poly, low, roly-poly, high, roly-poly, high, roly-poly. Okay, let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hula, 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 hula. Get low and roly-poly and low and roly-poly and high and roly-poly and high and roly-poly. Okay, guys, should we try that with the music? Let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
All that again. What?
Everybody, so hopefully you've got up to there no problems. If you want to take a little drink right now in case you're a little bit thirsty, go and have your drink, take a minute, and then we're going to do it again with the music just to make sure it's in our bodies and we know what we're doing, and then we can go on to the next bit. Okay, so hopefully you've had your drink and we're going to go back, make sure we have space, and do it all again with the music. Here we go. Ready to do the next bit, which is the chorus. So it's kind of fast, this section with the arms. I'm gonna move back so you can see me. So you're gonna reach up as high as you can and then out. Now I'm going to go a little bit diagonal, so one arm is forward and one arm is back, but you can do normal, like side to side, whatever you want. Or if you have enough space, you can go forward and back. So you're gonna go up, out, and then you're gonna repeat up, out with the other hand, okay? That is a little bit fast, okay? So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, try again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so your arms are out. Bring them in. I'm a little bit closer to show you. One hand is on top of each of my elbows. Like this, and we're just gonna have a little wiggle, 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 wiggle. So if I'm not doing anything with my arms, you can see that my hips are going side to side, and I kind of scoop with my elbows as I do that with my hips. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So like I said, this bit feels a little bit quick with the music, and this will take you back down again. Okay, so that's your chorus. So try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that with the music maybe 2 times just to make sure we have it. Okay, okay, ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, again, you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we'll go one more time just for practice. 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done, excellent, okay? So I did tell you that that bit was fast with your arms, so hopefully you're still with me, okay? So the whole thing so far, right? Let's take our minds back to the beginning. We have 1, 2, 3. You can do a little jump here if you like. Then your hula and hula. I'm kind of leaning away from it. Down low, roly-poly, down low, roly-poly, up high, roly-poly, up high. Then you do all that again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, hula, and hula, and then low and roly poly, low and roly poly, high and roly poly. Now it's the arms, quick arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, everybody okay? Let's do all that with the music. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. some legs. So we've done 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna start with my right leg, but any leg you want is fine. And I'm gonna tap it out. One, can you see that? I'm just gonna go back a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 4. Oh, we'll find out in a minute. So you have 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. I think there might only be 2. Let me play it with the music. Hang on. Whoa. So we'll go from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just 2. Very good. Oh my goodness, imagine even I got it wrong. Okay, so just 2 toe taps, okay? So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right leg out, left leg out. Okay, so my arms are just swinging, cross swing, but they can do anything you like. You can keep them here if that's easier for you, or you can give them a swing, okay? After our 2 toe taps, 1, 2, we're gonna jump down. Yes, think haka. Yes, like the rugby players. Down, bend your knees, hands on your thighs. Little weight, lean, lean. So that should look like this. 1 little weight, lean, lean. So don't go 1 lean, lean. You're gonna miss your little weight. So it goes 1, pause, lean, lean. So do your 2 toe taps. You have 1, 2, little weight, boom, boom. Okay, so she hear with the rhythm of the song. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pop a little weight, boom, boom, and get your shoulders involved. Hop, hop, nice and sharp to the side, okay? So that's the chorus. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 in, 2 in, little weight, boom, boom. Okay, try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Scoop, 2, 3, 4. Tap in, tap in. Little weight, boom, boom. Did you do your little weight? I hope so. So that's everything from the top. Right, ready for the whole thing? Get a drink if you need to first. If you need a little refresh, okay? And we'll take it slowly without the music from the start. So we'll go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Little hula, then we go low, low, roly-poly and low, low, roly-poly and high, high, roly-poly and high, high. Do all that again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hula, 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 down low, and roly-poly down low, and roly-poly up high, and roly-poly up high. Then we do fast arms, scoop, 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 tap and tap. Little weight, right, left. Repeat the fast arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap, tap. Little weight, switch, switch. Nice and fast and nice and sharp, okay? You ready to try the whole thing with the music? Let's go, you can do it. Now. Ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1.
Hearing a song, choosing your path. Pick yourself up and dust yourself up and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer. This is.
And we start that again. So let's do it again from the start. We might even go on a little bit longer and repeat the beginning section again. So all you have to do is follow me and I'll shout out when we're about to change sections, okay? Do you need a drink? Got some space? It's quite warm today. Okay, let's go. Let's do the whole thing from the start. So I'm going to play the music from the start of the track, and I want you to just enjoy the music, add in some of your own moves, clap your hands, just have fun with it. It's a family dance challenge. Maybe dance with your mom or your dad or your brother or your sister. Get together, have some spins, high fives, anything you like, okay? So it's up to you to do whatever you like at the beginning. Here we go. Maybe you're watching it later, or maybe you're watching it live, but maybe drop us a comment and let us know what you thought. Where were you dancing today? Did you do it in your garden, in your sitting room, anywhere you like? Who was dancing with you? Mom, dad, brother, sister, anybody in your family? Or were you doing it by yourself like me? Guys, I hope you have a really nice day. Enjoy your dancing, and hopefully we'll see you soon for another family dance challenge. Bye, thanks.